Yeah. A little lower though. Now you just cut it up. Alright, what you got?
I go by FoePound McGinnis, but everybody's talking to me. This song, just a little short story about a no good nigga who just want his girl to do all the work in a relationship, pretty much.
You sound like some Indian shit.
That's how you say it.
Reminiscing on the days we miss and the things we kiss, like, man, we don't have to pay for all this. Reminiscing on the things we miss and the things we kiss, like, man. And we kick it like worth about a meal. She love the fucking taste of this. Have her saying, oh God, forgot that she was made to this. When the different lights, Georgia Power bill paid. Used to kick it in the shadows like a young Johnny Cage. And put something on the wrist so we can live in this moment. Matter of fact, fuck that. Get a mortgage so we own it. Ain't nothing more important than the time that we spend. About 100 damn times, I don't told you I've been frank with you. Let's go hop in the Lincoln. I ain't give your son Jack, now it's really got you thinking. Am I the one for you? The word preventing happiness. Give me one more chance and I'm sure that y'all don't see me. Why you stressing? You ain't got no man, but you see Suzanne beat up for Anthony. She all about a dollar and I ain't shit but a broke nigga trying to holler. But I changed for a dime like yourself. Know your body and your mind is on that Franklin Roosevelt. But you know we gotta pay for this. We gotta pay. Wish happiness was free, but we work another day. So just put it in some overtime and cash a check. And tell me it's okay and that I'm good on my debt. I know we gotta pay for this. We gotta pay. But if we ain't have money, what would really be today?